Hey guys, welcome back to Pokemon. So, we did some training. I don't think we did enough. Let me make sure I can move my character. Okay. I don't think we necessarily did enough, but we're going to continue on with the story. I'm not going to sit here and train all day. Oh, I need to go back in and teleport. Do I need to talk to you? Oh, jeez. Well, I definitely don't have enough of any of that stuff. Alright, so we're going to move on with the story. Move. Okay. I have no idea how far we are into this game, but I feel like we're getting closer and closer, so... But you can turn around. Okay. Pirate. I guess we'll check the spots for Afro B. Mirror B. Okay. I have no idea. I don't know where he's at then. Sure. Grimer Stench. Okay. Get absolutely metal clawed. Get wrecked. Get, oh my God. Destroyed. Yeah, I'm training one of those. He's gonna burn us. Okay, metal's not very big. Good to know. Nope. Just ticking down two at a time. Oh, crap. Okay. No, Grimer's not going to last much longer. Okay. Here he goes. And he's gone. He's fainted. Goodbye. Taking him down, one punch at a time. Hour must be fast, bro. Oh, he's three levels higher. Never mind. Nice. Get wrecked. Fall over in disgrace. I don't know who that is, though. I don't know who the missing Pokemon's owner is, though. Oh, there we go. Where are you? Here in Gideon Port. Key items. Okay, I have no idea what this potted plant could be. Off to the other town. This one is going to be a more lore heavy day. A little less battling. One of the early videos, I know one of the comments was that they really liked Gatyon Port. It's not a bad looking town. Oh, he's the mechanic shop. It's on the other side. It's also where I broke into somebody. Oh, yeah, I don't know where he went. I also broke into somebody's house after following up to it. Okay, so they finally reported on what we did. Okay, back to Dr. Kaminko's then. Yeah, support looks... Oh. Seen you for a while. Why was he really late? I feel like he's evil. Wait, who goes there? Your mother. Ah, great. We're gonna battle. It's not going to go well. Okay, it didn't work very well. And we need to take down Gyarados. He's going to be the problem, I think. Jeez, old Pete. Oh my God. There we go. Pull him back. Jeez. Wow, they all targeted him. Nice. Okay, took out Gyarados. That was gonna be a pain. Gyarados is difficult. Nice. This should be the end of this. Yeah, you lost. Get wrecked. Get absolutely wrecked. Alright. We got ourselves an evolving Pokemon. And a little back itch. He's Houndoom now. Nice. I kinda like his Houndoom form better. Dr. Kimiko. I said it. Robo Pokemon. Oh no. All right. I don't understand what the point of the robot. What's the point of the robot? I don't understand. Does it let him throw the Pokeball better or something? Sorry, Grimer, you had to take that. Let's take care of Gyarados, just like it did before. Didn't quite kill him. Close though. Nice. Ah, crap. At least takes him out. Okay, good. Again, what is the point of the robot? I don't understand. Ooh, it didn't do a lot. Oh no. There goes Hoppip. Doesn't do too much, luckily enough. No. There we go, his speed has been halved. All right, that should be it. Nice. So is he getting double experience? I feel like he is. Well, yeah, because it didn't really do anything for you. It's finished and over and done with, but... Okay. Okay. Again, I don't know what good the robot does. Does it like make his Pokemon suddenly stronger? Let me go over here. Okay. Wee. Right, Pokemon. Okay, that's not a way down. I thought it might be. Start lying here. That's not the potted plant? Okay. Rare candy, nice. Ooh, what a job it was. Okay, I guess we're gonna go through the desert. And there he goes hovering. Oh, I'm trying to leave. Pre-jam back, rusty fan. Rusty fan. Iron, nice. Push that box out of the way. That box sounded about as good as I do in the morning. Not playing foul though. Today of all days. Oh boy. It just meanders on by. Don't hold a grudge. Huntail. That's an interesting Pokemon. Oh crap, I forgot to heal. That's okay. Damn. Goodbye, Huntail. Ooh, so close. Slash. Well, there goes the other teddy bear, sir. I guess I might like my dog-like Pokemon. So close. That should take care of him. Right, there goes Jolteon. Close to killing. Unbelievable. Can I go rebattle that guy at least? I want to talk to a potted plant. You're supposed to get those. Oh, I see. Oh, come on. That's not the way I was clicking. Come on. Nice. Got that. Set up this. Interesting. There's that potted plant. Okay, we will pick up getting that Pokemon in the next episode. I'm going to end it a smidge early today. Ooh, leftovers. Those are nice. Yeah, I just want to see if I get burned by that. Okay, and I will see you all next one.
Thank you all for watching. Feel free to like, comment, subscribe down below. Check out other playthroughs I did both solo and with others. And remember to keep enjoying life. I'll see you all in the next one. See ya.